Hello, everyone. I'm currently developing an extension that allows the Rapier 3D physics engine to be used in GDevelop. I've posted several videos related to it, and I'd like to talk about a few things that many people might be wondering about. Question 1. Is this extension for built-in 3D or for WithThreeJS? Answer. Right now, it's being developed for built-in 3D. Question 2. Why did you choose Rapier instead of Jolt? Answer. GDevelop already uses Jolt as its 3D physics engine. The reason I decided to use Rapier is simply because Jolt didn't fit my development style very well. Rapier just feels more comfortable for me personally. It doesn't mean Rapier is better than Jolt. In fact, Jolt might be more feature-rich overall. Question 3. Does it support mesh colliders? Answer. Yes, it does. In addition to mesh colliders, convex hull shapes are also supported. However, since mesh colliders are very performance heavy, they are recommended only for static objects. By the way, Jolt also supports convex and mesh shapes. But Develop's current integration with Jolt isn't complete yet. So those features aren't available for now. They will probably become usable in the future. Question 4. Can the colliders be visualized? Answer. Yes. There's a debug visualization feature that makes the colliders visible. Question 5. Are joint features supported? Answer. Not yet. I'm planning to add joint support in a future update. Question 6. Can I use the existing 3D physics character or 3D physics car behaviors? Answer. No, those are designed specifically for Jolt, so they can't be used with this extension. Rapier has similar functionality, but it hasn't been implemented yet. For now, you'll need to build movement or vehicle control using events manually, which makes it less beginner-friendly. That's actually one of the reasons why I haven't released it yet. Question 7. When and where will it be released? Answer. The release date is undecided, as development and improvements are still ongoing. I already used this extension in my recently released driving game. But since then, many parts have been updated and changed. Because it's still unstable, I'm not making it public for now. If I decide to release it, it will probably be available on itch.io. However, if Develop's official Jolt integration becomes fully complete before that, this extension might no longer be necessary. This project is still evolving, and I'm learning a lot along the way. Thanks for your interest, and see you in the next experiment.